Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're live at the corn hole toss competition. We have people from Texas, ourselves from Florida, Ohio, Indianapolis, from all over the United States. I mean, they came to Ohio to get together and have a good time. And if you see, that's exactly what they're doing, having a great time. If I can flip this phone around, I can show you. Anyway, I'll tell you what I do like that. Once again, we're at the corn toss, and if you look at how many people have come out, to participate in the corn toss, cornhole toss, we have, when I say real competition. This is all you want to do. Everybody's out here having a good time. This is real competition. If you don't think it's not, they are getting into debates about the scores, about what to do, what not to do. And like I said, Talmadge and Ashanti put together a Glampout for 2022 in Ohio at the Cardinal Center, right off of Route 61 or I-71, and it's serious. This is as serious as it can get, and everybody's loving it. Everybody's enjoying themselves, smoking some cigars, having a sip, and it's just lovely. If you can look at some of the rigs that some people came in with, they're enjoying themselves. Look here, this is Griffin’z Trippin, or Griffin’z Trippin. We driving a Trippin, but needless to say, we're having a good time. Like I said, from all over, all walks of life, every background, you name it, from all nationalities, we come together to enjoy and relax, have some fun, have some good time, have some nice music playing, and a drink in your hand. Anyway, okay, this is Griffin’z Trippin, and we out.
Nice. She's right.
Beautiful. You got it?
Yep. Bridge going over that water. I told you about to see the...
We all going
to... We taking 71.